started buying up every farm for miles, and then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state, built right here, under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. Government can't do shit. We're on our own.
We save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Some will betray us.
Nobody's capable of. Their leader.
They call him the Father.
Those in the outside world are blind. Do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Joseph C.
It
started a new game on Infamous. So we'll see how that goes. I die a lot. It's gonna be great. Me and the cat chilling.
What?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Go about your business and stay.
What it do? 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 What's your name here? You look like your cousin, brother.
Of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The local locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've
Miss Mode.
Cuff this son of a bitch.
Here I come.
God will not let you.
I'm ready.
Rook, put the cuffs
put on. The cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is just leave my lips to walk away.
Stand back. Oh, care about no federal mercy. Infamous mole. Are you there? She was a Peggy the whole time.
No one is coming to see her.
Let the rapture begin! Into the game, you finally get to play. And you start out with no weapon.
on my first try on Infamous, and I die. That's a new background. Oh, you didn't get it. Rook! What? Already? Come on. You ever been on the internet?
but still by yourself? Looking at it! That on purpose. Man, me too. Stuck in an infinite loop of rapping. Thank you. straight left me, Joe. Go, bro. Nothing but death.
Run! Right! 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 Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! He's coming! you kidding me?
United States Federal Marshal.
My children, we must give thanks to God that the day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace. Save for what?
That's for nerds.
Ship means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy.
Well, what do you know? I didn't kick.
Well, you sure as shit kicked.
I sure as pooped kicked. Kick left, kick right, kick up, kick down, kick at day, kick at night. It don't matter, I kick right.
For me to do.
A miracle.
I'm just being a hand you over.
Well, folks, thanks for watching. Tune in later. I'll be here at random. You never really know. But as you can see, it takes 35 minutes just to start the game.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed,
you come and see me.
We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
LOL. He wants to un-F it. You ain't gonna un-F you if you wait the duck. I'm about to change my clothes. Change my clothes. Oh, look at my outfit!
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening.
There's no way.
We need to secure this island if we're gonna get your partners back.
Adam, I ain't seen daylight so long. Come here, daylight. Open your eyes. Dang, look how bright that is. Is that good enough? For the father! Dear Internet, we play video games on the Internet as grown-ups and as children because there ain't nothing else to do when you're poor. So you make do with what you got. And that's play a little pot, little game with your friends or man. Speaking of friends, I might text one of my friends. I'm gonna text one of my friends live. We're live. Run, run, Forrest, run, run. You know, I'm really getting tired of that. Gonna get tired of that. What? Wow, that was actually a really good throw.
Got me going in circles,
round and round I go.
Jesus.
These loony fanatics. tactics are out of control.
Man, I know, dog.
If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squared away.
Squared away.
That was too close.
Yeah, it was too close. What if it was too far? Ooh, a prepper stash. Oh, I forgot to drain the water. Drain that wheel up there now. Pretty nifty looking water there. Some watery water.
Man.
You ain't dead now.
You're a godsend. I'll fight alongside you.
You will, Hank? A real reel. Not that fly fisher. Got me that fly fisher now. Come on, baby. Get in there now. I'm hungry. Ooh, baby. Double time, dinner time. Ha 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 ha!
Come on, bro. Use a bro, bro. What's up, dog?
You're an angel.
You should have. Already done did it once. This guy, we love the little sister. She's so baby. We love her. Thanks, bro.
father knows deeply.
Damn.
It's poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes, I am a sinner. Yes, I wish to be unburdened.
Yes,
I must be.
Yes!
If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Yeah.